Got a tweet here from Kelly. Just came back from Yinscation. Yinscation, of course, when Pittsburghers go on vacation and have to either, like, wear a bunch of Pittsburgh gear or, you know, be on the beach with, like, a Penguins flag. It's Yinscation. We all take Yinscations. Back from Yinscation, my 9-year-old is crying about his itchy sunburn nipples. And he said you guys need to make a song about that. That's from Kelly in Bethel Park.
Itchy nipples?
Yeah, I don't know. Sunburn, man. You got to watch out for that. You know what I'm saying? Watch out for the sun. Especially sensitive areas now.
Oh,
come
yeah.
on now. You're out on the beach, hanging out, feeling nice. Make sure you put that suntan lotion on your nipples. Mm-hmm. Nobody likes those sunburn nipples.
Uh-uh.
Nobody likes it.
No way.
Ooh, I don't touch my nipples. I got sunburn on the nippies.
Nips hurt.
I got nip burn. Damn you, sunshine.
Hot, hot nips.
I didn't think they needed lotion, but I was wrong, y'all.
I was wrong.
I should have rubbed my nipples before I went to the beach with the lotion. And now I'm sitting here.
Ooh, that burn hurts.
Lotion up the nips, y'all.
SPF
come on
nipples.
Now. SPF nipples. Lotion up the nipples before you go to the beach, y'all. Sunshine nipples. Sunshine nipples. SPF those nipples or you'll end up burnt and itchy. We just sang a song about sunburned nipples.
I mean,
disturbing.
It's just, it's a life lesson, though.
Even more disturbing that it was to a 9-year-old.